Hello students, hope all of you are well.
I am fine.
So today we have started with the topic biodiversity from page number 235. So at first we have to know that what is biodiversity. In one sentence I can say that biodiversity is the biological variety and variability of life on earth. Now just look at page number 235. Here, Rehana and her friends are discussing about various types of birds, animals, and plants in their locality. So, they are also discussed about the variation of life. They also mean the variety of life, that is biodiversity of their area. So students, you may try to complete the chart of page 235 below on the basis of your local data. Next, page number 236 above, and here the definition of biodiversity is stated very clearly with blue ink. So just read it carefully. Next topic is biodiversity hotspot. That means the spots or areas where the biodiversity or the species diversity is very rich. At page number 236 below, various biodiversity hotspots of India are present. It's very important for you, so just read it very carefully. Next, page number 237. Here the topic is biodiversity and India. So students, you should know it that India is a mega diversity nation because our country is so much rich with biodiversity. At page number 237 middle, there are some data related to India's biodiversity. So read it carefully. Then you complete the chart of various plants and animals with their benefits. Then you can realize the importance of biodiversity. Next two pages, that is 238 and 239, there are various importance of biodiversity. That means various animals and plants are stated very clearly. So read them carefully with individual topics like climatic stability, soil conservation, food sources, medicine sources, tourism purpose, etc. Next, page number 240. Here is a worksheet. So try to complete it. It's your homework. Next, page number 241, and here the topic is the reason of decrease of biodiversity on earth. So students, there are a lots of reasons of decreasing biodiversity. Say for example, number one, loss of natural habitat of various jungle animals and plants due to deforestation. Number two, illegal hunting or poaching is increased day by day. On the basis of this point, try to complete the list of page number 241 below. Next, page number 242. And the third reason is introduction of new animals or living organisms in a specific locality which cause the death of native animals. Number 4, climatic changes. Just see page number 242 below. Due to climatic changes, this is global warming, etc., some animals lead to extinction. Next, page number 243, and the fifth reason is environmental pollution. Due to uncontrolled use of various chemicals, number of various birds and animals become decreased. And finally, number 6 is excessive economic exploitation. That means those animals and plants which are economically important, they face a dangerous problem for their existence due to their massive use. Say for example, some medicinal plants, musk deer, etc. So students, that's all for today. Next day, I shall start from page number 244. Till then, take care. Bye.